concerned about your posture, especially your upper back, you are not alone. It's a very common question that we get from older adults. As we age, some people may experience a change in their posture, especially their upper back may start to round. There's many reasons for that, different medical conditions. Regardless of the reason, and there's many of them, a physiotherapist or exercise physiologist will focus on strength exercises primarily to try and rebuild or maintain your posture. The interesting thing is you would think that you'd do a lot of exercises for the upper back muscles and the torso, but we do find that doing a lot of strength exercises focused on the lower legs and hips really helps people carry themselves better. And it makes sense. If you're weak or fatigued in a day, what you will notice is that you'll start to lower your center of gravity and widen your base of support. And when you're feeling strong and fresh in the day, you'll feel like you can stand up taller. So we really focus on strength exercises for the lower legs as well as the torso. So if you've got any questions or concerns about your posture, you can leave a comment, send a message, or jump on the website and get in touch, because we're always here to help.